Learn how to get started with Azure DevTest Labs in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure DevTest Labs helps you quickly create environments in Azure while minimizing waste and controlling costs. Let's try it out. Here it is, and let's create it. Okay, first I'll select a resource group. And now give the DevTest Lab a name, like this. All right, that looks good. Next, I'll enable the auto shutdown feature. This will be enabled by default for all the VMs in the lab. Cool. Next, I can change the network settings, including isolating lab resources. I'll leave them as they are. And let's create it. Okay, I'll skip to when it is done. Here is the Azure DevTest Lab. It doesn't have any resources yet, so let's create some. All right. I can create VMs from a base, like from a Service Fabric cluster base, or something that has Visual Studio installed on it. Let's use this one. Okay, and now to configure it. First, I'll give it a name. Okay, and now provide credentials for users to log into it. A username and also a password, which I can also store as a general secret that can be reused. All right, let's see. I'll change the VM size to a bigger one. Okay. And now for the cool part. Artifacts. I can pre-install common software like Notepad++ onto the machine. This makes it easy to create environments that are ready to use for testing or training. The artifacts here come from a public DevTest Git repository. I can also create custom artifacts and use artifacts from my own Git repository to make it easy to pre-install any apps. That's it. Okay, let's see the advanced settings. I'll leave the network settings and I'll make this VM claimable. And let's create 3 of them. All right, go back and create the VMs. I'll skip to when it is done. The VMs have been created and are now in the Claimable Virtual Machine menu. Once I claim one as a user, it will show up under My Virtual Machines. Let's take a look. This is the VM. I'll claim it. This makes sure that I'm the only one that can use it until I unclaim it. And you can also see that the auto shutdown feature is enabled by default. The VM is based on Windows and has Visual Studio installed on it, and the artifacts. I can reuse that configuration by saving it as a formula. Now it will show up as a base when I create new VMs. Okay, and here are the artifacts. They have been successfully installed on the machine. Let's go back and have a look. I can connect using RDP. Let's do that and I'll fill in my credentials and connect. Here it is. This is the VM that I claimed. And yep, it has Visual Studio code on it. And also Notepad++. Very cool. Azure DevTest Labs is great for quickly spinning up customized VM environments that your team can use for development, testing, and training. Go and check it out.